Hickman Automotive Group annual car show. Awesome day. It had a little rain first thing this morning, but it all cleared up. I think we've got over about 220 odd cars, and we have motorcycles here this year. Beautiful, beautiful pieces of art. Great family day. You can see by the crowd that's here. And we're raising money for the Community Food Sharing Association. It's always a great day. Second Saturday in July is when we have it. I just want to say thanks, and you know, this is our 23rd year. I can't believe it's been 23 years that we've been pulling off this show, and these are my two daughters, which you've probably seen grow up here for 23 years. Sarah's 23 and Claire's 20. They've been coming to every single car show. Sarah's moved away and working in Toronto. She flew in, talked to her boss, and said, I gotta come home for a big special event.